Oh, it was so successful. Get a big movie star and he can't pull it off. President Donald Trump speaks during a rally in Pensacola, Florida. Even by his standards, Donald Trump's speech at a rally in Pensacola on Friday was wide-ranging. But eyebrows were raised when he stopped halfway through a section about Veterans Affairs to criticize Arnold Schwarzenegger's performance on The Apprentice. The president was talking up his plans to reform what's known as VA when he abruptly branched off to discuss the Terminator actor's apparently poor performance on his former TV show. And I must tell you, I can't believe that Arnold Schwarzenegger bombed so badly on The Apprentice, my poor beautiful show. Mr. Trump said, oh, it was so successful. Get a big movie star and he can't pull it off. Mr. Trump quickly went back to topic and discussed respecting America's heroes and rebuilding America's standing all over the world. The former Californian governor quit The Apprentice after one season, blaming Mr. Trump for the poor ratings. It's not about the show. Because everyone I ran into came up to me and said, I love the show, but I turned it off as I read Trump's name, I'm out of there. Schwarzenegger said, the billionaires have had a well-documented feud which saw President Trump launch a Twitter tirade against Mr. Schwarzenegger when he took over hosting The Apprentice. In the same speech, Trump also mocked a lawyer of one of the women who has accused Senator Roy Moore of pursuing a sexual relationship with her when she was a teenager and he was in his 30s. What are we gonna do, Gloria or Red? Anytime you see her, you know something's going wrong, he said. Reuse content. We use cookies to enhance your visit to our site and to bring you advertisements that might interest you. Read our privacy and cookie policies to find out more. We've noticed that you are using an ad blocker. Advertising helps fund our journalism and keep it truly independent. It helps to build our international editorial team, from war correspondents to investigative reporters, commentators to critics. Click here to view instructions on how to disable your ad blocker and help us to keep providing you with free-thinking journalism for free. Thank you for your support. How to disable your ad blocker for independent.co.uk adblock plus click the adblock plus icon, which is to the right of your address bar. On adblock click don't run on pages on this domain. On adblock plus click enabled on this site to disable ad blocking for the current website you are on. If you are in Firefox, click disable on independent.co.uk. Firefox tracking protection. If you are private browsing in Firefox, tracking protection may cause the adblock notice to show. It can be temporarily disabled by clicking the shield icon in the address bar. Ghostery. Click the ghostery icon. In versions before 6.0, click whitelist site. In version 6.0, click trust site or add independent.co.uk to your trusted site list. In versions before 6.0, you will see the message site is whitelisted. Click reload the page to see your changes. Adblock, click the adblock icon. Then click the big power button to whitelist the current website, and its state will be remembered next time you visit the website. Then reload the page. Thank you for supporting independent.co.uk.